Hi, I'm Jim Hildreth from Sonora, California, and what we're doing is collecting 1 million smiles. On December 20th, I was sitting at home, and actually I was a little depressed. Here we're a few days before Christmas, and the economy, I have people that are losing their homes, I have people that can't afford medical insurance. I see it all in my profession. And again, it was the idea. I've been collecting smiles for years, and then suddenly clicked the idea. Why don't we take smiles, 2010, a new decade of smiles, something that's free, something that is spontaneous, and something that is fun. We were at 7,059, and now we're at 7,072 photos. I have friends that are saying that we're going to soon be over 10,000, and 10,000 will lead to 100,000. And if I can go ahead and reach the objective of a million smiles in 10 years, I'll be happy.
I play in a Zydeco band, and smiles and Zydeco music go hand in hand.
Sending smiles from Tennessee. Thanks for inviting me. What a happy group. What we would like you to do is to go to Flickr.com and look under 1 million smiles under groups and go out and take that photograph of a smile and contribute it. You're going to help us get to that 1 million smiles. I thank you.
Smile, everybody. That was Will Hereford putting those pictures together for us. Now, to share your smile, again, go to KCRA.com, click on the As Seen On section for a link to that Flickr website.